autograph. And in speech of frightful poets, Harry had a damage quite a snow. Everywhere that Harry went, the man was sure to go.